Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I want to thank you folks for watching this video today, and I've got a unit here I wanted to show you. It's a 2001 R-Vision Trail Light. It's a 26 foot long, but it's super light. This unit only weighs about a little over 3,900 pounds, so it's half ton towable. You can tow this with a small pickup or a small SUV, and it's real roomy. It's got a walk around queen bed on the inside. But it's fiberglass sidewall. It's got a window awning above the bed right there. And on the front, it's got two brand new propane tanks installed. And it's got a battery box right here. Spare tires connects right here in this area. And this one has a slide. So this has got a small little Davenport slide. And I'll show you the inside here in a minute. It's just a nice little inexpensive unit. If you want something that you can get a great deal on, it's got a slide, 26 foot, super lightweight, this would be the one to come take a look at. As we come around to this side here, we've got a storage area right here, and that goes all the way across underneath the bed. And you got an awning that goes practically full length of the trailer. Now it's a dual access. You've got a bedroom access door and you also have a rear access door. Now the tires on this unit are not new, they're worn, and I don't know how old they are, but looks like there's enough tread on there to probably last you a year or two, but they probably would want to be replaced at some point. As we come into the back of this unit, it is a rear kitchen, and you have this big window in the back for the kitchen area, and you got a three burner stove top, little CD compact display right there, and storage up above. You got a 60-40 sink, and it's got a refrigerator here, a 6 cubic foot fridge with a freezer compartment as well. And here's the slide out right here. This is the power cord that goes for the outside. It's a detachable power cord. It also has, this is the slide out area right here. You got storage in the top of the slide. You got the Davenport right here. You have a dinette right here as well with storage underneath. Microwave with air conditioning. This also has speakers in the ceiling. And in the bedroom area, you got a complete walk-around queen bed with another high-speed fan in the bedroom. This is a terrific unit for an inexpensive 26-foot tow trailer. I think you're going to like this if you look for something that's inexpensive. Come see Joe Bass, RV Corral. Love to talk to you, and thank you for looking at this unit.